The Rehoboth Rebels are back at home following their dance with Cottonwood, of course, on the road for our last game of the week. The team welcomed Percy Julian, the Phoenix, to town. Now, Phoenix with the ball here is number six, Keyshawn Marbury, who gets some points on the board in the first quarter for his team, 7-6. Phoenix back with the ball. It's Bryson McGrew. He passes it to Johnny Darby for the touchdown. 13-7 over Rehoboth now with the score. Rebels get a chance here in the second quarter. Tevin James, who will run it in to bring us within 2 points. He is taking off, not worried about the folks behind him. Those are some cool outfits, by the way. I love their uniforms. Rebels fans are going to come in. They're feeling that one, fueling off the energy, and really hoping for a win. They do not get it. That final score, though, is 43-21.